Located in Vediyappanur village at the foot of Arunachala mountain in South India, Arunachala Village School Trust provides a rich of primary education at no cost. Children come from poor families living in remote villages. Every child is given personal attention. Each day is a valuable opportunity to fuel inspiration and focus on this interest. The values motivating AVS are love, respect, and to help one another. This ethical foundation underlies all activities at the school, creating an environment of unity and harmony. Teachers act as mothers, caring for the children with love and are concerned with every child's progress. The dedication, generosity, and loving energy of the teachers, staff, and volunteers from all over the world have created this school so beautiful. Classrooms were painted by volunteers using materials from books, making the learning environment visually stimulating. The well-established library continues to grow with donations from volunteers. Books as well as language lessons are in three languages, English, Hindi and Tamil. Philips graciously sponsored the computer center. To make the best use of this facility, we offer free courses in computer education to locals during the summer holidays. Music, handicrafts and drama lessons encourage the children's creativity and inspire parents' interest. These activities increase the family's support of their child's attendance and continuation in school. To empower children, we provide them with all the resources and support we can offer. Along with a solid education and ethical awareness, they receive practical knowledge and skill such as the significance of purified drinking water and practicing meditation and yoga. Nutritional deficiencies are common. During the lunchtime, we address these needs by preparing and serving vegetables. Regular checkups are part of our medical camp, and we welcome parents, neighbors, and relatives as well. Reaching out to locals, the school also serves as a community resource center. In addition to medical care, computer education, practical advice is also available to anyone who asks. Children work together as part of the Green Project, planting trees in the surrounding areas. This project aims to increase environmental awareness, appreciation, and protection. By teaching children, we educate their relatives and neighbors, thereby reaching the whole community, spreading the message of love, respect, and to help one another.